Hello, welcome back to another City of Heroes slash Villains gameplay parts 46. I'm Robot GZ. Last time I finished a mission from a contact that I got, and then I started to do newspaper missions, and I fought off enemies and bosses and retrieved a lot of items. So let's continue. Before we continue, hold on. Okay, back, sorry about that. So I decided that, for recordings, I'll do, newspaper missions. And then for streams, I'll do contact missions. Even though sometimes the game will crash and I might have to start over on the contact mission. So since I'm doing that, I'll get enhancements up to 2 and then go sell them. What was I in? I was going to do 30, I think. Yes. So yesterday, while I was on my PS4, interruption again, sorry about that. What was I talking about? Oh, right, Right, while I was on my PS4, my USB cable that charges my, PS4 controller, it just decided to, so, like, it somewhat works, but, like, not entirely, So, it only works when, like, I have the controller in, like, an upright position and, like, the cable, cord is, like, you know, up. It's ridiculous. So, I ordered a new one yesterday, but I have to wait for it to come in the mail. So, don't know why. I don't know why I decided to do that. Also, when I was editing videos for Genshin Impact, one of my USB drives just decided not to work. I was like, okay. So I had to use a different one. But I figured that problem out. All I had to do was literally restart my computer, and now it works just fine. Don't know why I just decided to go like, I just won't work now. But yeah, now it works. I don't know why it wasn't working when I was editing videos. Or sort of editing them. Oh boy. Let me check something before we do the next mission here. I'm just checking, what the, level cap here is. Same building.
Thank you.
Oh. No, wait, that's not until that character, right? I was just thinking of the supergroup. That I was going to create for a character that I'll do a gameplay of on this game. One sec. Okay, back. You didn't miss much. I just defeated these enemies. Thank you. Sorry for the interruptions. Hopefully this doesn't, this won't affect... Hopefully Movie Maker won't have a problem with this. Really hope not. Thank you. Alright, that is going to be it for now. So, to next time to see if Heroes/Villains Gameplay Part 47. This is Robot GZ signing off. Bye.